Eamonn and I have known, we've been together 20 years, but only married for 5. Yeah. So we were together a long, long time before we got married, just because we were always busy.
That was brave. And, you really knew him then by the time he got married.
I was not taking any chances, believe me. But I'm only doing this once, I need to know. But I would say the key to us is that we're great friends. Mm. And that all sounds a bit dull, doesn't
exactly.
it? You
know, you've got to like
the love of my life.
No, I think that's
but
so
I think
important.
There's a great friendship there. I respect him and I find him interesting.
Very important.
You know, and so I think that, once, like you said, all the hearts and flowers kind of go a little bit, that's really the kind of key to me.